NetDocuments is proud to introduce the new Search Refinement, giving you greater flexibility in searching, allowing you to easily and quickly find what you're looking for. As before, searching can be done from the simple search box at the top or from the advanced search page. On the advanced search page, if you already know the criteria you want to search by, you can use the field to specify a search. But supposing you want to run a broad search first and then decide how to filter the search results based on what you find, we'll show you how to do this using the Search Refinement. After running a search, you'll see the refinement pane at the left. This pane allows you to drill down into your search results to find more relevant documents. The pane will list metadata fields with information pulled from the documents in the results list. The order of the fields in the Search Refinement pane will match the order in Advanced Search, so if the user customizes it, that's how it will display here. In this example, there are three different names found in the Created By field among all the returned results, and there are 11 different file extensions. Expand a refinement field to select one or more of those filters. You'll see a list of the available values for each field and how many times each value was found among all returned results. Here I see 8 different names under the last modified by field. NetDocuments Trainer appears 2,118 times, while Marriott Murdoch appears 28 times. Select one or more of the available values in any field to refine your search. The search will then be narrowed or refined to return only those items from your original search that meet the selected values. The pane will show you the original number of results in parentheses, the number of filter options you have selected will be in brackets to the right, and the total number of each item will also be displayed. The same can be done for any field. Date fields will provide predefined values such as today, yesterday, last week, etc. A custom date range can also be defined. When filtering by a child attribute, such as matter, be aware that the matter key may be the same for different clients. Click Retrieve to view the matter description. You can search for available values within a field by using the search box at the top of the pop-out. As you type, the matching values will be displayed. So, if you search author for Anne, you will get results such as Kurt Anderson, Adam Dayan, and Andrea Hansen. Apply more filters to your search results until you find what you're looking for. Remove filters to widen the refinement results. To clear the filters and return to your original search results, click the Clear button. To edit your original criteria, click Revise. This will return you to the Advanced Search page where you can edit the base criteria. Thank you for using NetDocuments. For more information and more tutorials, please visit support.netdocuments.com.